It's not been boring. It's been quite a roller coaster.
Hello, how are you doing? Really nice to meet you. The general overview, the reason why I think you've agreed to do this is because you wanted to talk about the first 6 months as chief executive owner of Twitter. So how do you think it's gone?
Well, it's not been boring. It's been quite a roller coaster. We've seen some all-time highs in terms of total user time. The site is working fairly well. And we've also added long-form tweets. The pain level of Twitter has been extremely high. It's been really quite a stressful situation, for the last several months. Not an easy one.
Let's talk about that drastic action, because almost immediately you sacked a lot of Twitter workers. And look, I spoke to them, it was very easy to speak to them when it happened. And the way they said, pretty much everyone said, is that it felt quite haphazard.
It was.
And it felt a little bit uncaring.
I wouldn't say uncaring. The issue is like, the company's either going to go bankrupt or if we do not cut costs immediately. This is not a caring, uncaring situation. It's like if the whole ship sinks, then nobody's got a job. So our goal is simply to be as truthful and accurate as possible. So I think we're adjusting the label to be publicly funded, which I think is perhaps not too objectionable. We're trying to be accurate.
I'm not the BBC, but publicly funded is how the BBC describes
itself. Okay, so that would be accurate. That's, if we use the same words that the BBC uses to describe itself, right, that presumably would be okay. I'm not asking you for a yes or no, since we're trying to be as accurate as possible.
So TikTok has also been in the news. There's talk of perhaps the Biden administration wanting to potentially ban it or force a sale. What's your view of the situation?
For TikTok itself, like I said, I just don't know enough about what's going on there. I'm generally against banning things. So I would probably not be in favor. I mean, it would help Twitter, I suppose, if TikTok was banned, because then people would spend more time on Twitter and less time on TikTok. But even though that would be, that even if it would help Twitter, I would be generally against banning of things.
Are you sleeping in the office?
I sometimes sleep in the office.
Like?
In the library.
5 days a week?
No.
3 days a week?
I'm not here 5 days a week. But there's a library that nobody goes to on the seventh floor. And there's a couch there, and I sleep there sometimes.
I keep telling you, I'm not the CEO of Twitter. My dog is the CEO of Twitter.
Okay.